So I want to talk with you about something that is super powerful and exciting to me, and I'm hoping it's as exciting to you as it is me. We have our, I've named it the Revealing Process Mastery Class. It's coming up May 9th and 10th. This is a two-day course on revealing and the revealing process, which is what I'm calling my version of releasing. See, I've changed it a lot, and I've gone deeper, and I've worked really hard at helping you guys get the shifts you need from this process at the fastest rate possible. You guys know, you see from the class how many people love to do, in this case, I'll say releasing, revealing, and how many guys changed their whole life radically from it. It's radically shifted my life on such a deep, deep level that I can't wait to give this to you guys. Now, normally we only do this in person. We do this in person, live events. We charge a lot of money for it, and we go really deep and do deep individual work. Well, this is our opportunity, your opportunity, to learn these deep processes that have so radically shifted my life, my students' lives, my family's lives. I've taught these to my sisters and to so many others' lives. And you get to all learn it from the comfort of your own home. And what spurred this on is the whole current situation we're in right now. I want to bring more and more value to you guys during this situation. You're at home, you're stuck at home, you want to shift your reality. This is your opportunity to do a radical shift. Not an hour course, but a whole 2 days, starting at 10 a.m. each morning, go until the afternoon, sometime late afternoon, like 6 p.m. or maybe even later. We're going to be doing some deep, deep work helping you to shift your reality and understand how to utilize these tools at a deep level at home. So if you're ready for that level of change, then you need to be part of this class. Now, I want you to understand, when I first learned this, I was in a bad situation. I was really struggling with my health. I thought I was dying. Matter of fact, I had a dream one night where I did die in the dream, and I woke up terrified, thinking I was dying. I had a lot of health problems. I had some blood in my throat, so a blood in my urine before that, and I knew that if I didn't change my life now, that I was going down the wrong path. I was also, basically at that time, I let everything go. I let my business go, and I let all my income go, and I just started focusing on my health. There was so much stress, so much worry, so much pain that I was going through, an emotional pain, physical pain from the detoxes, that I needed something to get me through it. And that's when I found releasing. And what happened was nothing short of a miracle. I started doing it all day long, every day. And not only did I come to massive amounts of realizations, not only did my life change radically on my health level, but so many other areas of my life changed. I started suddenly getting closer to people. Actually, my dating life got even better than it was, and had been better at that point, and it went through the roof. My financial life shifted radically. My financial life took off. So many things changed. It was almost shocking to me. And so I spent years looking at it deeper, teaching it to clients, perfecting it, working with it. And this course is going to be the first time I'm going to be introducing it as the revealing process. What I've been doing personally right over here every day is this revealing process, and why my life just seems to keep getting better and better as far as I'm concerned. It's working with the natural order of things and how things are meant to be, how we are meant to grow and process on a natural level. So if you're ready to understand how this revealing / releasing course works, how this stuff works, and how you can use it to shift your beliefs, your deep programs, your deep stories, to eliminate deep pain and emotion, then this class is a must have for you. Again, it's on May 9th and 10th. It's going to be going on all day. You could do it from the comfort of your own home from 10 a.m. till about 6 p.m. We're going to have some lunch breaks, some breaks in there, and we're going to be doing some deep work. So get started right away. Sign up right now. I'm going to remind you what I always say. Napoleon Hill, after interviewing for 20 years of the world's most successful people, about 500 of them, noticed that there were two qualities there were a bunch of qualities, but two that really stand out. One of them is the ability to make a decision, the ability to say no to what doesn't serve their life, and the ability to say yes to what takes them in the direction of their goals and dreams was really powerful. And another one was the ability to make a decision and stick to it and not change their mind, to really follow it through to a level of fruition so they grow, not do a little bit and back up. So they'd say no to what didn't serve them, say yes to what did serve them fully, go straight ahead and commit. And that stepping into that level of tension from the decision to the commitment built so much self-trust that they began to believe in themselves and love in themselves. And this was huge. releasing speeds this process up radically, because now not only can you make that decision and move forward, but you can release all the resistance as you do it, making your life change radically and getting you into these flow states. It's because of these flow states from releasing that I believe that I'm at where I'm at today, and my life's only getting better. So if you're ready for a shift like that, you're ready for a huge change in your life, then get started right away. Wherever the Get Started Now button is, or wherever you need to click, just go ahead and click on that right now. Take that action like Napoleon Hill talks about, and I'll see you on May 9th. And we'll work on all these changes And I'll see you on May 9th, and we'll work on all these changes together. I look forward to teaching you this material. Remember, only the confident really live.